You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 0.8. Let's solve it step by step. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. Negative 1.2 plus 2 equals 0.8. And so the final result is 0.8.